or a classic Frankenstein. And look what happened when he played God by creating a monster. No, this is definitely different. My name is Dr. Pepper. I have successfully created clones of all my family members that died. Now all of them are sitting in front of me. My beloved wife, Enid, son, Shane. It took many failed attempts to get here, but something is wrong. They look and sound like my wife and son, but their eyes are black. This monster, my voice is already, yes. No, no, but a murmur of any other words. So it goes back to the drawing board for me. I have to get off them like the other failed attempts. As usual, I'll gather them around my dining table on the false pretense that I have cooked a meal before then we go back to the normal, well, rather than this nuclear bunker I'm using as my laboratory. This time, I have cooked a nice shepherd pie which will crush my lethal dose of death. But still, their eyes pierce me. As Tuckin, being in the shade, they sat on their chairs, thoughts and lies on the table. And in his speaks, he's so sad, he thinks. He is a sightless and a bunker, trying to make God, when in truth, it's him that is the club.
This is better.